This is an avatar, so an extension of yourself. So it sits at the child's desk in the classroom, and the child uses a tablet or a phone to start it, control its movements with touch, and talk through it. So it's the eyes and the ears and the voice.
Isolation was worse, much worse than the diagnosis, the pain and the treatment. I've been helping no isolation and Karen developing this tool, something that will give these children some control over their own situation.